now here, starting on the third level of the game. Name. Anyways. Name. Just so you understand. Yes, it's still the case that I suck at this game. At the critical moment. This is so dumb. Okay, there goes the armor pickup that I'm never getting back. And there goes another life. I mean, not that I was exactly lacking in those, but still. If you jump too high. Jump too high and you die. Ba 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 da da da. So I mean, jump too high, you die. Jump too low, you die. You do everything perfectly. Let's see the boss for this level. Oh dear. And then he died again. Okay, this is, how do I do this boss fight? So wait, so the shield doesn't block those guys, so how... This is getting embarrassing. Okay, so I can't wait, so I can't flip gravity in this second. Let me actually test it. Okay, so I can, so I don't know, something's going on with the emulator. How do you dodge the... The developers had a field day with this guy. So hard that unless you do it perfectly. So if you accidentally press fire instead of jump, then the game kills you. This is... It's not just me, this is... something's weird going on, yeah. Okay, so, like, if it's not... You know, if there weren't the lasers, then this boss fight would actually be fun. How much health does this guy have? You walk too soon, you die. Walk too late, you die. Jump too far. This is getting. You know, if your hitbox were as small as would be possible. So maybe they just need to recalibrate this more in beta testing. Again, there's no opening for the player to do anything. If there were to fire diagonally, then this would actually be a really cool boss design, but nope. No, that'd make it too easy. This is getting stupid. I'm done.